I'm Kent. I'm in Hollywood, and I've been a Republican all my life. And in 2016, when I saw Trump coming down the pike, I was like, no! And I tried to tell people not to vote for him, but I got called many horrible names, and he became president of the United States. And he's done a whole bunch of horrible things, which leads us to 2020, where there's a coronavirus raging, and our president has allowed a whole bunch of people to die unnecessarily because he has mishandled this whole situation, as he has mishandled a myriad of situations. And so, for the 2020 election, the question is, do you want more people to die unnecessarily? And the answer should be, no! So please don't vote for Trump in 2020. Please vote for someone else.